button. Nice. Okay. Vulnerable. Got him.
That's it. Good work.
I think so too. We might find it. Oh, we're getting close to it. Oh, what we got here? A plant. Bioluminescent mushroom. Havarl native fungi similar to Earth's Basio... What? Basidiomycota phylum. The Angara call this the Elesajan Gat, literally translated as Moonface Death. This toxic, non-edible fungus contains a chemical compound that wreaks havoc on the Angara nervous system. What do you want now, my moon-faced assassin of joy? There's more of them. Well, we can't kill them. I have an Angaran with me.
If you get any fungal slime on your skin, I suggest you wash it off immediately.
We got a monolith.
Let's be careful around the native flora. Okay, everyone?
Okay, I've never described a mushroom as pretty. Those are.
Alright. Stay frosty now. We got things that are gonna become hostile. Once they start shooting them. Trying to reload. Not do that. Friendly fire. One more. Close to this ingredient. So I'm walking away from it. Is it on the other side? We are basically on top of the thing. I got nickel. Can't be that. Wait. Oh. Bioluminescent fungi. This fungus emits a gentle blue-green light as a result of enzymatic reactions. It is swarming with insects which appear to have taken on the same bioluminescent quality, likely as a result of consuming the fungus. Can I pick this stuff or something? Do I pick it? Oh, are we done? It still shows up. We need it as an ingredient. Wait. Give me a break. Where is this thing? I'm like right there. I don't see anything. It says it's behind me. It's under this? I can't pick that under there. Can I? How do I? Oh wait, that? Alright, I scan it then. Okay. Hops. Okay, I don't pick it, I just scan it. How did I get it then? Unicellular fungi. Saccharomyces. I'm not reading that. This fungus can be distilled into a drink. Ta-da. That was tricky. What else we got? Natanus. We're just going to be finding debris all over the freaking place. Crazy. So, you go through here to get in... Okay. Oh, it's telling me to go back to the Tempest stuff, yeah. Jeez. Good God. Oh, which one we'll go for first? Sorry, comm link and welding electrodes. Some here.
Arc Natanus debris, tagged for salvage.
Debris from Arc Natanus, location recorded and transmitted to salvage teams. Alright. That's back down there. Let's turn left and go for this one. Container. More stuff. Hold up. Remains. Shell filaments. You're blocking my scan.
Arc Natanus debris. Tagged for salvage.
Thank you, my good man. Oh wow. Check this out. A little cave. Incendiary ammo. And some nickel. Pardon me. I can't get up there. What am I doing? Warming my hands? What the hell? I hold my hands out. Alright, so... Container. Solarian magnifier.
Arc Natanus debris, tagged for salvage.
Oh goody. More.
Arc Natanus debris, tagged for salvage.
Some more stuff. 90 meters this way. So this isn't debris? It is debris, but not the kind we're looking for. Nickel? This stuff is all densely packed together.
Arc Natanus debris, tagged for salvage.
Salvage?
Bitch.
Bitch. Alright, where are we? We've got a lot of it. What's this? It's showing us baddies on the map? Or, well, neutral enemies? Oh, to the Remnant Abyss. Wow. Let's go here. Let's see if we can get these before we, you know. Before we have to go down. So this way, right? No. This way. More nickel. Can't pass it on. Arc the tennis debris. Scan for stuff.
Arc the tennis debris. Tagged for salvage.
Tagged for salvage. Head for this one. There's a forward station. Go over there. Somewhere. Have I been in here or just looked at it? I'm not sure if I've been through here. Or is this where we found the Turian camp?
This was for some kind of aqueduct? Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
We've scanned this area. These structures go deep below the ground.
I know those are down there. And I'd shoot them and then come back, but they'll just respawn, won't they? I guess we'll run down there. Why the hell not? So we can take them out from here. Or at least stir them up a little bit. Tough. I'm glad I'm doing this.
Quick and clean.
Yeah, one more. Actually, no, three. I can't see them. They're around. Somewhere around there. They don't know how to attack us from there. Those are up there. He must be... Oh, I see it. Got them all. Oh wait, there's more? Oh, I got more there. Oh, an Addy over there. In the water. There's a Rokar Raider. Oh, I see him all the way up there. That blue blood. I might have got that guy. We are down, and I think we can get back up. The wreckage. Small power core.
Arc Natanus debris, tagged for salvage.
Got to here. Baddies over there.
Enemies!
Yep. Hide your gas. It's not very sporting of me.
Excellent shot. Impressive.
You're really helping out my ego there, Jonathan. Gonna need ammo. Anything else down here that we have to look for? We're headed for the crash site. And we've got some forward station and the Natanus debris. Oh, I see you.
Nice shot!
Thanks. I thought I couldn't hit him when they were underwater. I'm like, that did nothing. Huh. One attack doesn't seem to do anything against them.
This must be the crash site Avela meant.
Yes, indeed.
Mentioned.
Ancient and Garen starship. Manufactured space transport composed of hybrid metals 55%, plastic compounds 30%, and unidentified technology 15%. This ruined spacecraft of Angaran design is several centuries old. Wow. Pretty awesome. More things in the water. What am I hearing? Behind there. Come on out. Oh, what are you? You're a new animal. I gotta scan you before my friends kill you. Galorn. Cool. Are you friendly? Or like neutral? Classification mammal. Immense hoofed creatures with plates that appear lit and odd colorful glands that span their face and jaw. Related to the Storg, Galorn charge and headbutt when provoked. I guess if we get close enough to it, it's then provoked. Should we test that theory? Hi! I come in peace. We actually don't come in peace, I'm sorry. Thanks, guys. Oh, crap. Oh! They're defending the...
Fight the dust!
Looks like they're fighting in packs here. Scale fibers. They all attack to defend their friends. Renderable plates. We have all over there more. More remnant. Am I supposed to do something with this crash site? Here. There's some, Thank you. Here, let's check this out. I'm supposed to do something. Oh, search the cockpit. Ancient Angaran pilot's helmet. A high-tech helmet worn by an Angaran astronaut centuries ago. Wow. Quest item? Return the relic to Avela on Aya. Well, that's gonna happen at some point. Once we're done here. Okay, that's what I wanted to know. Oh, Natanus debris that way. Can we get that? Back where I came from? A shield generator. Might as well get it before we start heading away. How close is it? Came down over here. One of his baddies over there. In the water. Oh wow, there's a lot. Familiar with the real core.
Impressive.
It's all the way over there. Is that a real core right here or something else? What am I scanning? Oh. What do we have over there?
Time to fight.
I can't see it, and that makes me nervous. Oh, I see ya. An Iraq. Not a good time to reload. Oh, that was easy. Are we that powerful now? Or was it weakened already? Some remains and the last thing here.
Arc Natanus debris tagged for salvage.
Yay! Biodisinfectant sounds like a good idea for this place. Oh, what have we found ourselves in? I can't even see. There's something down there? I thought I saw something for a second. I really can't see where I'm going. So why am I walking into it? I have no idea. That's the edge? I can't go any further then. Unless we go down here. Take that. Shield capacitors. Some nickel. Nitrate infuser. Let's head back down the river then. Down by the river. Right? We'll go up here, get this, then we'll check out all these little tasks. Taldir's home. Forgotten star. Recover data. Okay. Looks like we've cleared things out. I hope nothing comes back in the meantime. Oh, there's stuff up there. Alright, we haven't been over here yet, right? Why are you aiming that way?
We've got targets!
Yes, we do.
Need a little of this.
Any more?
That's it.
Cool, we got them all. So our way appears to be clear. Oh. I didn't even see that right in front of me. Could you imagine if we couldn't jump that far, but almost? How frustrating it would be? Can't pick up anything from these guys. I don't know, I have a... I kind of like...
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
I kind of like staying out of the water. Where's the forward station? Up there? Seriously? 8%, guys. I'm missing... What are we looking at here? Another...
Readings indicate all Turian wreckage on Haval has been found.
Good.
Good. Tell our salvage teams to get busy removing them.
Good. Terran rivets. From the planet Terra. Alright, so I want to... Oh, I got baddies somewhere. That way. Oh, we got a console. We can interface. I'm not sure what to... Welcome to the team? Is that what you said? The Chalilian down there, whatever. However the hell you say that. Oh, it disappeared right before I could... Oh, there it is. Oh. I think they're dead. Something tells me that. I mean, we can't jump on that? It looked like a little ledge. Oh, look at that. Any more things on the terminal? There's another one. Triangulation achieved. Data consolidation ongoing. Data uploaded. User Sanwar at Tempest. Oh, from Suvi Anwar to Dr. Aradana, Nexus Research. My exploration was limited to a distance of 10 feet from the Tempest Bay doors, but initial findings are that Haval's plant life, and possibly all life, shows a marked tendency to mutate. Sorry, my mic was a little up from where I usually put it. Cells mutate and multiply in a way that results in the death of the organism. One might be able to compare it with cancer, I suppose. In the brief hour or so I was on the ground, I watched a vine emerge from the ground, grow to maturity, and then twist in and around itself, literally choking itself to death. I've sent footage. Can a vine choke itself? Attachment. Terribly gruesome. _ sorry. .aiv. That's funny. That's why I read this stuff. For little tidbits like that. So can I get higher than that? Ah, it doesn't look like it. I'm not even bothering with the Tempest guys, as you can see. I think it's easier not to. Right, so we have forward station. Let's drop down and see. I guess that goes... Baddies. A bunch of them. Yep, eat that. Yep, their friends are coming to investigate.